am a fashion design student at Kent State University. My favorite Princeton memory would probably be the day that I met my best friend. Our brothers are the infamously known Matt and Max, and so one day in 7th grade, we were at their t-ball practice when I met their sister Libby. And me and Libby have been best friends ever since. And we would thank our brothers for that. So that's probably my best memory of Princeton.
Cool, that's good. That's all.